So my name is Priyanka and I'm getting married to Mrinal today after 13 years of our relationships.
Which started 13 years back, way back when we were in class 11.
So I have met him in 2006. First time when I got to know about him from my sister.
So her sister requested me to give some lessons to her.
She was talking so high about him that there is a guy who came in school and he's scoring so high in all the subjects. He's getting 40 out of 40. And I was thinking, who the hell is this guy is? And I didn't get chance to speak to him in school time. But in 2007, I have flunked in the 11th class in physics. For supplementary, I got a supplementary there and then he was stopped in that session. So he came to teach me.
So at that point of time, I started teaching her and I get to know some, means we had some interactions.
I was traveling to my dad's place and he came to the station and he said, I want to talk to you, and that time we don't have phones. And he said, you take your mom's phone, I want to call you. And he called me that night and he said, I think I like you. And I think you're very good. He said, I think you're very, very good. And I said, did you mean that I am very, 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 very good? What does it mean altogether? And he said, I think I like you. And he came again in my life with a hope. He started telling me that I'm different from others. I used to tell that I don't know how I am going to take my life next level, and he used to always give me motivation.
Will be transformed from the girlfriend boyfriend to being a married couple.
That's the way I felt that he is some different guy. I had feel that whatever he feels for others, not about only me, I did find it in every guy I met in life. So that's something different about him.
He seems like a personality who is always warm to someone, very receptive. So I wanted to talk to her. Means I had a feeling that I should also talk to her. Means I was attracted towards her because of her warm nature.